Hey everyone, want to add a token to your Panthom wallet using a contract address? I will guide you through the process step by step and in under a minute. You will have that token in your wallet. Let's get started. First of all, open your Panthom wallet and click on the Manage Token List option at the bottom. This is where you can add custom tokens to your wallet. Now, you will need the token's contract address. You can find this on verified sources like CoinMarketCap or the official project website. Copy it carefully to avoid any errors. In the Manage Token list, click on Add by Address and paste the contract address you copied. Panthom will automatically recognize the token and you just need to hit add to confirm. And there you have it. You have successfully added a new token to your Panthom wallet using its contact address. Like and subscribe for more quick crypto tips.